If you want to rush Abyssal, that means you probably want to go press the attack. Is there moments when you don't level 2 gank all the time? I don't know if I'll level 2 gank this game. Doesn't look very possible. I mean, I used to level 2 gank a lot more, but I'd like to just... In a game like this, I just want to let the game play out. If I play slower, the game progresses less slowly and gives us more time to scale. And I definitely need that with a Kass, right? I can't make the risk. It's just very risky to go bot. If I have a super early game, like if I have Bard, if I have, you know, like early game champions, then I will look to potentially do that level 2 game. But for now, it's like, you know, maybe it would have worked too, right? I probably could have got a kill had I gone and done that. But not getting a Kass in the HP he needs to survive this lane, it's pretty rough.
The mountain showed me my path. The fight never ends. Back in the glow.
Lucian is so mad.
Why is it always the ugly? I'm the one at the same time. Never submit.
I think there's one more, isn't there? No? He's gonna go get my Scuttle. Not much I can do with the Kassadin. So you ready? This is what you do if you're in this situation. Well, I don't know if this is the wisest move, but you'll see what I'm gonna do. So they have 100% priority, right? I don't even have the correct trinket for it, but or I could just give Kass more healing. Come here, Kass.
We must serve right. Love is simply crystal. The Protector speaks through me. A little something from Targa.
This cat, Lucian is literally so angry right now.
Or stop it.
This Lucian is literally, like, the angriest Lucian you've ever seen.
Just in case. The stars are the question.
Oh my god, Jin got it. Good job, Jin.
No, I didn't see stars. Elegance never helped win a fight, but it never hurt. Blind them with our heat. Bask in the glow. Easy on the eyes.
I don't care. They have a thresh. They can just leave if it's warded.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is it. Is filled with starlight. I give it freedom to all. A little something from Harlem.
An ally has been slain.
Human life is fleeting. The mountain's life left. Stars. Stars are eternal.
An ally has been slain.
The heavens strike swiftly.
Echo's bot. I can clear this for free.
To truly see the stars, I climb.
I'm pretty sure this is gonna be gone, yeah. Actually, no. Let me go. I spent all my resources on getting Kass through the early game.
Let's climb that mountain, shall we?
Your turret has been destroyed.
Maybe I didn't leave with enough mana.
Truth is worth fighting for. Beauty is worth dying.
The RNG gods have blessed you with Herald's Eye. Yeah, for sure, man.
Nothing personal, but you have to go. We must serve life. For paradise. For beauty.
Oh my god. That auto did so much.
Seen the light too clearly to ever fear the darkness.
You know what? I'm being super cocky.
I may be merciful, but tardy.
I haven't showed up bot this entire game. I don't know where Echo is. Where is Echo? Please tell me where Echo is right now. Good, they killed him. Or the Kaisa.
A little glimmer in their eyes.
Lol. What the heck? Alright, I need some of this movement speed if I'm gonna make it to him. Oh my god, no, don't! Oh my god, I'm so good.
I climbed your target. You did not.
You are getting haunted. Dude, this... this Lucian has gotta be the angriest Lucian in all of Lucian history.
Was my home, but the stars
Diffy in the Jiffy, as they say. Only problem is that I do need armor versus their team since they do have that Lucian.
Weapons are beautiful.
Shut down.
A little something from Targon. Let me show you something.
Sorry, team. I'd like to just farm now.
The fight never ends.
I still don't have enough for Abyssal.
An aspect work is never done. And one of these.
Redeemed 1v1 is your choice of champ. Nika 1v1 2.0. Sure, Dixie. We'll do that. We'll do that next, after this game.
Oh,
Oh, she landed it. Please! Guys, please do something with that, I swear. I did so much work there, but it meant nothing. Maybe I just go Vow, actually. You know what? I shouldn't have gone Abyssal. I should have just gone Visage Vow and gave it to Kassadin for late game. W? I guess. He completely outplayed me. I just have to go. Wow, I took so much damage from Dragon. I was maybe just trolling. Real Gun, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. I just need to finish Abyssal. I need to just stop worrying about all these stupid fights, especially over a dragon like that, and just go for Abyssal.
The mountain's question is unique.
This Kassadin is scaling, but it's taking literally forever. Oh my god. Stop fighting, please. Okay, we got him. Please stop fighting. I need Abyssal.
Stand against it.
Farming is boring, we fight 24/7, yeah. See beauty in the stars. That's fine though, that's not that bad. Beauty in us. We want these Cloud Drakes though, we really want them for Kass. It's like Earth Kass, basically. No one wants to attack it, so the melee champion has to go back and attack it. Are you not leveling W now? Are the nerfs that bad? I don't know. I mean, I definitely need armor versus this Lucian now. But I'm just gonna have to go, since they all do so much AP damage. I think I just have to go. Oh my god. Alright. So yeah, we do it so slow. That's the only play. There's three of them bot side.
Thank you.
Wait, did I get that with my stun? Where was Kass in during that whole thing? Was he dead? Oh yeah, he was dead. So I guess he just didn't get it. Oh, frustrating. I don't care about their AP anymore. I've built so anti-AP. Oh, what? Well, I guess that's it. I just get killed by their AD damage.
True gems sparkle even in the absence of light.
For Targon!
Bask in the glow.
You get the solution? That's a dead Lucian. Echo is top. Wait, what? Adam, everybody on the enemy team is bot lane?
Love is simply beauty crystal.
I don't care about Thresh.
Honor the mountain. Let me show you this. The protective sheet removed.
Yeah, I think we just keep going. That was really bad flash. Kass, you are Kassadin. Please deal with that yourself. Oh my god, yes, thank you. That would have been the perfect time to Baron, but whatever.
Elegance never helped with it. But it never hurts.
Like that. Who cares about wards? The Echo is dead. You don't need a ward to tell that.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is hope. Filled with star, I give it freely to all.
I'll give my blue. It's not worth literally losing the game.
Human light is fleeting.
Through bot, can we?
Sometimes life is worth dying.
Enjoy your win trading Lucian. Yes, guys, the carry is win trading. The only threat on the enemy team is win trading, guys. Win trading. I need to leave red for somebody.
Always forward. We must serve life.
Oh, I probably didn't need two of them, but whatever, it's fine.
Just in case. Truth is worth fighting for, but beauty is worth dying.
I didn't even smite it. What?
To ever fear the darkness.
That's a GG. Who needs Glacial when you have Cloud Drag, right? I'm just gonna give it to Jin. I camped Cat. I got Kass in so much early lead, but it ended up going to the Jin. He didn't pop off with as much healing as I gave Kass. At least he didn't feed.